Hi, in this unit we will be discussing muscular strength and endurance training. You will first learn about muscles and how they are made and what makes them different from other cells in the body. And then next you will discuss the different types of muscles and how they actually move and function in the body. This will move into the benefits of muscular strength and endurance training and how we assess muscular strength and muscular endurance separately and what those particular tests look like. We will then move into programming of the different types of movements that can be used for programming muscular strength and endurance exercises, along with the different types of activities that can be done, the different types of equipment that can be used to achieve muscular strength and endurance exercise. You will then discuss the fit principle about how to put everything together for basic health purposes of how many days per week, the intensity, the time, and the type. And then we'll move into how do we properly warm up and cool down for muscular strength and muscular endurance exercise while also being able to improve and make sure that we are safe. Finally, in this chapter, you will discuss supplements, the different types of supplements that are out there, and some of the considerations that need to be used if supplements are desired to be used, and the effects that they can have on the body.